very up close and personal experience at the IndyCar races in Detroit this weekend. A squirrel, take a look at this, found its way into the track, coming right into the path of Ryan Hunter Ray. It leaped out of the way in the last second, showing off quite a bit of agility and athleticism. It then went running through the barrier to escape. How about that? A list and one.